know if you're allowed to film in there, are you?
Thank you.